What is going on, everybody? It is me, the one and only Mikey Masker, and I'm back at it again. I know it's been a while, but I am doing a Funko Pop unboxing and review. And as you saw, yes, it is the New York Comic Con exclusive Super Saiyan Trunks. I was so happy to get this. If you are looking for this, go to GameStop or EB Games, because those are the places that have only the Super Saiyan Trunks, but they do have other stuff over there. But if you're looking specifically for the Super Saiyan Trunks, go to EB Games or GameStop, because that's what has them. And if you are looking for any of the other New York Comic Cons, definitely look online. See what places are getting what Funko Pops or Dorbs, whatever it is that you're looking for. And definitely go to those places and go check them out, because they have come out. They've been released today, October 6th. These have been released to the exclusive stores that these are exclusives to. Now, if you've seen my video about this, I made a video about this Trunks about like maybe a month ago, and I was actually really upset because it said that this was going to be a New York Comic Con limited edition exclusive. And for me, I thought that that meant it was going to be just like the Beerus from the San Diego Comic Con, and it was only going to be exclusive to just the Comic Con. But no, GameStop and EB Games picked this up, and I'm very happy about that, very excited about it, and I am so happy. This came out at a time when, if you've actually been watching Dragon Ball Super, you saw the awesome episode over the weekend, and on the episode, Trunks actually kissed Mai, and I know people online have been going crazy about it. They even did videos. People were doing videos on if Goku's ever kissed Chi-Chi and all that. People were going crazy. They still are about it, and it's awesome. I'm loving it right now. And the fact that that happened and this came out this week is awesome. I love it. It's glorious. So let's go ahead. I'm going to go ahead and open this up. We're going to get a good look at this right now. Okay, so first off, let's get a good look at the box. As you can see, we got Pop Animations, Dragon Ball Z, number 155, Super Saiyan Trunks, and right there in the corner, we have the Funko 2006 New York Comic Con limited edition sticker. Man, this is awesome. I am so, like, happy that they actually put that sticker on there. As you can see already, you can already tell just by looking at the box that the mold for the body is still the same. The only difference is the green eyes and the yellow eyebrows and the yellow hair. That's the only really difference that you can see. So here's the side of the box. This thing looks glorious. I love the side of the box. I love the background on there. The pop form of Trunks. Amazing. Beautiful. Beautiful. Here's the back. The back only shows the Kid Gohan, the other future Trunks that's in his base form, Krillin, and Majin Buu. Here's the other side. Alright, so let's open this up and see it real close. Okay, everybody, so here is what Super Saiyan Trunks looks like out of the box. As you can see, he pretty much has the same mold for his body like the base form Trunks that we have gotten in Wave 2. And like I said, the only difference is the eyes different color, his eyebrows, and his hair color. That is it. I'm loving that hair. It looks amazing, just like the anime. Amazing. I love it. It's so glorious. Amazing. I mean, I look at that, and that's the thing that just stands out so much, the way that his hair is parted when it stands up when he goes into his Super Saiyan form, and that really shows, that's actually some good detail of them, of how they did that. The part down the middle, even with the Super Saiyan spiked hair. Awesome. I love it. Here's the side. Not much really going on the side, just the spiked up hair and the bottom hair that is probably pretty much shaved. Love it. Still awesome looking. Still looks good. I just love how they made him go Super Saiyan on here, and the hair is what truly stands out a lot on this. And here's the back of Trunks. As you can see, more of that hairstyle. Just amazing Super Saiyan spiked hair. Awesome looking, really great. Still just like the base form, Trunks. Still amazing Funko Pop. Still loving it. Awesome, awesome work. And here's the other side. Obviously, not much still hasn't changed. Just the hair from the regular base form Trunks. Still loving that Capsule Corporation logo on his jacket. I just love the detail in this, how they actually were able to put the double C on there and Capsule Corp. Just amazing. I love how he has his sword, and it's just really, really awesome. Okay, so here is both of the Trunks figures, both of them side by side. As you see, the only difference is the Super Saiyan form and the base form. I mean, they're both pretty much the same mold, just different hairstyles, that's all. And they both look great. They both look awesome. Both holding the sword, both of them in the same stance. And I'm very happy with being able to pick up the Super Saiyan Trunks. This is actually one that I am actually very satisfied with. I love it. It is an awesome, awesome Funko Pop. The Super Saiyan hair on that thing is just beautiful. And the hair color on the base form Trunks, it actually with his hair down. Awesome. And you know, there's not really much bad things I could say about it, just besides the mold, the stand that it has. I mean, it's pretty much the same thing. Maybe they could have changed up the stance, and that's it. But still very happy with it, very glad I got it, and awesome. And if you are definitely into wanting to get this, I would highly recommend that you do get the Super Saiyan Trunks, because it is really awesome. Okay, everybody, so that pretty much sums up this review on the Super Saiyan Trunks New York Comic Con exclusive. As y'all heard me say, it's glorious, it's beautiful, it's awesome. You know, I love it. There's not much more I can say about it. I've pretty much summed it all up within those words. So, definitely worth the buy. Go get it if you haven't got it yet. And comment down below. Let me know what you think about the review. Let me know what you think about this Super Saiyan Trunks. Let me know if you're going to go pick it up. Let me know if you have picked it up. And if you actually went Funko Pop hunting, which Funko Pops did you go get and which stores did you go to? Because I would actually like to know. And also, let me know if you've actually been watching Dragon Ball Super. Because I have been. And like I said, did you see the weekend's episode? You know, the one when Trunks kissed Mai and Goku said he's never kissed Chi-Chi. I mean, never really saw it in Dragon Ball Z. We never saw Goku kiss Chi-Chi. I mean, I'm on that side of believing that he never did it. So, anyways, comment down below. Let me know what you think. Let me know which ones you picked up. And let me know if you're actually excited about the three other Dragon Ball Z Funko Pops coming out. We got three Vegetas coming out. We have the Batman Vegeta in his pink t-shirt that says Batman on the back in his base form, of course, because he was never in his Super Saiyan form when he did that. And we have the Super Saiyan Vegeta in his Big Bang Attack stance, along with the Resurrection F Vegeta, which is actually the Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan Vegeta. We've already seen it. We know that it is actually the blue-haired, the SS Blue Vegeta. So that is actually very happy. I'm definitely picking up all three of those. Hell, I've already ordered the Super Saiyan one. I've already pre-ordered. I pre-ordered but all of them, pretty much. So, you know, I'm going to get them and I'm going to be doing reviews on them. So definitely stay tuned to this channel. Subscribe to it so that you can actually see them when they actually come out, so that you can see my reviews on them. Anyways, I'm Mikey Masker. I truly appreciate that y'all took the time out of the day to watch this video. It truly means a lot to me. Like I said, comment down below. Let me know what you think about all this stuff. Anyways, I'm Mikey Masker. I'm out of here. Peace.